as we welcome the Republican nominee, President Trump, and the Democratic nominee, Vice President Biden.
Hello, man.